Hi there, viewers and gamers alike out there. Welcome back for more Pokemon Sword. I'm your acting hostess, T. Austin Lawrence. Before we begin, we got to like, comment, favorite, subscribe. Guys, stay good down below. And without further ado, let's just stray on in this. I really need them. I'm going to buy rare candies. I need to speed this process up. So I want Kanki to be at least level 16 to be caught with the others, so I can have a chance at besting Rose. Oh, I'm the bear tick. Come on, Kanki, I know you can do it. Flame wheel. Come on, you can make do it. Justin, why do you keep fainting when I try to level you up? No, I did not want to swap! Idiot. Seriously, it's always that your cold that gets me. I propose in this ranking. Flame wheel. Oh no, not the seal code! Come on, Kanki, do it! It's only that stupid. No, I did not want to swap. I want to run! Memo, not now, I'm no recording. Sorry, my grandma was just in the room. Bag. Okay. Flame Whip from Fire Spin. Blizzard, really? No, 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 I did not want to do that! I want to fight that monkey, hit him! I swear, some games that never do it... do what you want them to do. Okay, please for the top. Fire spin. Oh, Fast, are you kidding me? Flame Wheel. Bug bite. Finally. I really need to learn where to buy rare candies. Candies to speed up this process. If you guys know I can buy some more candies, let me know. Tap cam for a moment. Okay, Kaki, come here. You can embrace the grind. How is he doing that on the phone? Done! See how our curry turned out. Spicy curry! With milk curry class. IQ level 52. IQ level 65. It seems we are gonna stop here for the time being, and don't you worry, we're gonna continue to pick up where we left off, and thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, subscribe, tell what you guys think, and comment down below. We'll see you guys next time.